Why, hello. That's the way we came from, isn't it? Yes, it was. Oh, they're beasts again. Gonna go up. Or are you up? Operations is left, down, up, right. We're gonna go up first anyway, over down. Oh, jump. Has this worked again? How do you pop a ladder? I'll do this. Sneaking hair, dude. Should probably parry, dude. Spot here. What do you got? I do your flurry attack, please. Thank you. Fantastic. Did you have a wooden stake? These guys have sickles and a giant pokey stick. You had a stake. Why? Somewhere back there too, wasn't there? Okay, yeah, this is the right way to go, so let's go back. Another door over here too we can go through from the main hallway. I need my red jelly. We came from that way. So far, there's no other diluting paths. No, that's the right. Get him out of here. So we can go down here. I see you behind that box. Why do you have pebbles? Maybe you should run. This instant fortress. I'm just staying there for it. It's over here. That do be the only door, though. I believe we could quit out of this one. I believe there's only two on this dungeon. But I'm gonna finish it and then we'll do the other one anyway. Yeah, might as well. So we have over here. Where do you take me? Summon? Oh, we're here. Okay, that's fine. Now, who are you? Vitus? Who's Vitus? Don't you dare blast him, he's mine. He tried. Ooh. You're the only way I can go. Whenever I see this room, it reminds me of the one Soulsborne clone. Lord of the Fallen. That happens like rarely in the game. It looks like this. You do a lot. It's definitely a unique experience. Was it going like clone mode and just one shot at everybody, or like ghost mode? Turns into an actual joke. Two doors. Oh, we'll go. That's another door over there. We'll spider out. Mind if I do? Kind of forgot I passed the monkey. How dare you? go through the room anyway. Alright, look at that. He's down here first. Interesting. We haven't seen that door. And if I have to eat, I have to eat. This might lead to it soon. Lead to the party there, Fred. Thank you for the blood. I will jump down. I'll find a way. That's my shadow. I want to use a thrust attack actually. Or just go do that. Do this to yourself. Things I do for you. Fight is. Have I been here? I have been here. Where did you come from? What is, you can probably get out of here. And I forget. Anybody else? No. Who are we fighting? Ron the Vicarious Spider. Okay, buddy. I'm over here, trying to talk. My controller is off. My bad. Where am I going? This way. But I've got only 90 phone numbers blocked today for this dang old election. I voted 3 weeks ago, taking me off the polls. Put you away. I think my soul's over there. Ouch. Nope. Why? You just did that. Going behind looks better. Gotcha. Yes. I see a meta. like, typically I play these games by, never locking on. But this is very hard when you look to the sky. So it's difficult with this boss which just jumps around all the time.
That was good.
Wait, how do we kill him the first day? I think we use this. We just transform and attack this. One thing is he's bowing and this is fire. So oh, he hit me, I didn't realize. Alright. Get back in there. Where are my souls at? I don't think there's like, you can dodge through the I'm not really sure. But apparently when the head goes up, you roll. What I saw. I'm gonna go in and just warp out, spend the souls. Not that they can really benefit from it, but just when I worry about going back in there and getting them every time.
warp out and just buy heals. Put in bolt damage and survive it. This is not, I don't think he even does like physical, to be fair. Let me see here. Bolt's that one, isn't it? The bolt is the block. 70 for the helm. Stuff and get out. I'll buy heals and others. Half of that. Bullets? I don't care. I'll buy that much. I'm gonna grab like a level up or two, I guess.
Gamino, go. Very well, let me.
I am ready. Layer 3.